Anthony Mantha was sleeping when the Red Wings traded him. When he woke up, he had a missed call from Steve Yzerman and a text that said, "Call me." What Mantha heard next was a genuine surprise to the forward.
I mean, excitement, obviously, surprise. Like you said, I just signed a deal in Detroit, so I thought I was going to stay there for a couple more years. But it's part of hockey. It's part of our life. So new beginning over here, and I'm excited to join the Caps.